Good evening. Tonight on One News, for just the third time in New Zealand history, a national state of emergency has been declared. The government making the call after Cyclone Gabrielle decimated many parts of the North Island, including the beach community of Muriwai in West Auckland, where a volunteer firefighter who was helping locals evacuate overnight is still unaccounted for, trapped in a collapsed house while another got out, who remains now in a critical condition. 225,000 people are without power. Gabrielle's full fury causing widespread outages, downing cell phone and internet connections. Entire communities remain cut off tonight due to bridges being washed away, major slips and flooding. The national state of emergency applies to Northland, Auckland, Tairawhiti, Bay of Plenty, Waikato, the Tararua district and Hawke's Bay.